Come here. You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pitbull Nero is making a beeline for Ryzen, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Ryzen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Ryzen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
Whoa, my, V. All the way down here in turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Rye.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you. Did I really do this? Well, there's no accounting for taste.
Thank you.
If I don't hurry. Thank you.
Here you go. quite gone.
Oh, man. They're already here. These ladies work fast.
Yeah.
Yep. Bet I'll find something here. Call it Hunter's intuition. Back here again. Shit, this place is confusing.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I'm feeling it. Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
Nero was completely useless.
Hey, get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero,
go!
You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right. Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
I'm not a fan of ruins. Like my city's lively.
Three, two, one.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. Guy, get a break. I just woke up from a long ass nap. Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little? Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon
Shh.
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante! Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Ryzen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
To separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. To hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was, everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
Yeah! How's that for road rash?
Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way.
Rip it up!
You need some blood, huh? Sorry. You win. Huh. Dried blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled. These grooves. When in doubt, smack it. That's your family line. Yep. Here comes the blue. Hmm. Uh-huh. Crossroads. Decision is decision. Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace. Yeah.
That should be all of them.
It's been a while since I used my brain this much. Brings me back.
Holy shit. I can't believe any of this is still standing.
Ha! There you are! Hey, what's wrong with you? Hey! Hey, Dante!
The demonic power was activated in me once. When Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil, then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Everything. I stir.
this time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
Well, looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where'd that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! Are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah. I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that.
Dante, I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, let you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him, post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.